What are you doing here?
Vito, I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Oh, what happened? Mm. See who?
Eric.
Your husband, why?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa,
and
does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a sometimes. Bitch,
oh, hell.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. Mm-mm, I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
Listen, I don't know.
Nobody hit my baby sister, you understand,
who
lives
on River Street. That's okay, usually
okay.
Where
right.
He is.
It's going to be all right. All right, listen. Hey,
we got this. We got this.
Look. You go on home. I'll talk
go.
To Eric.
Yeah,
that
I got this.
Doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito, but please don't hurt him. Please.
Don't worry. I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?
All right, so apparently her husband, my brother-in-law, decided that he would be whooping my sister's ass. Nigga, hold on, what is this? Is that my car too? I think it's my car as well. How dare he do such a thing? Is that my car? No, it's not. Nobody put their hands on my sister. Even my papa didn't do that, so that's messed up. And how you guys doing, by the way? Octius came in here. Just so goddamn mad. I really don't like guys that hit on girls in general. You know, it makes no sense. What exactly are you trying to prove? That you don't have a dominated or something? I don't understand it, you know what I'm saying? And yes, females got hot temper and they try to push fellas into doing things. Oh. Like this one here. We'll start for the real for this one. Obeying rules and shit, you know what I mean? But yeah, females do run the fellas hot, but hitting them ain't gonna prove shit, you know what I'm saying? All it does is make you a monster player. You're not supposed to be hitting a girl, and if you're that angry, that's why we got video games. Take your anger on that. Or better yet, if you really want to hit a girl, if you're angry at her, how about do it the right way? You know, take in the bedroom and put it on her, you know what I mean? You just put it on her, both of you guys will release yourself, and who knows, y'all might even forget about being angry at each other. But I digress. But right now we got a brother-in-law to kick. What's up? Do y'all know where this nigga is? Okay, these doors. I better not forget where my damn car is. Not here. Also, he's partying here. Hold on. We'll see if any magazines in here somewhere. Yep. Oh, girl. You know you got it. You know you the shit. I didn't mean to lock myself in here with you, bro. Alright, so what is that you?
Where's Eric?
Eric's in the kitchen, hon. But I think he's busy now.
He's busy now? Oh! Well, excuse me, sir!
Eric.
Shit, you're not hearing me, bro?
Eric, what the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost. I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, asshole.
Let's go, let's go. We gotta do
I'll
this
teach
thing.
You to hit a woman.
Hell yeah. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. All right?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home. Stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever.
unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
All right, we did our thing. Now, anyone else in here wants a piece of this action? Because I could give everyone a piece of this. I don't care. Play with me, you understand? Hit my sister. Type of shit. What the fuck you think this is, nigga? Oh, you got it raining and all. God isn't even pleased with what you did to my sister, man. Where's my goddamn car? Did someone take my car? Yo, someone stole my car. Damn, man. I left a car out here and someone stole it. We taking this one, though. Don't worry about that. The rain look pretty okay, and our graphic is pretty all right up in here. I think there was a police, like a foot police right there, watching me steal this car. The handling, look at this handling. I don't like this car. The sports one is the one I like, and somebody stole it, man. Hopefully it's back in my garage, but man, if it's not, shit. That'll be the second time I lost that car. Oh, look at this shit. Your garbage. Okay, get out. Let's check it out now. What's up, sis? I got this. Where is she? She wasn't even here.
Probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Oh, really? I'm not staying away, sister. Trust me. Ain't that some shit? She came to me for help. I whoop his ass. Helped out. See, this is what's up with women that gets abused, man. I teach him a lesson, fucked him up, and she still feels some type of remorse towards the whole thing. Like, oh my God, why did he hit my baby? But yeah, when he's beaten up, he has no problem beating up. Hey, what's up with that? Okay, then I have the number. That's great. Let's go take a nap. And when we wake up, let's see what happens. Because we still got plenty of time for another mission. Oh, fuck. They come into my house for me?
Punch the place! Do it! Now! Born! You dago cunt! Born!
My house! Ah!
These guys burned down my house. Okay, obviously we can't fight them. I got no gun. So I just need to run away. We already see this. Thank you very much.
Watch the place!
My house! Ah.
Shit! So what's it about? I'm on escape now. I don't have no guns.
House.
Like, what the fuck? How is this mission gonna go down, hmm? I don't have no gun. They kill me very quickly.
My house!
Okay, come through this window. Look, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
My house!
My part is burning. And this doll. Gonna shower. Come on, get out of here. Come on, don't be like that, let me go. How you guys freaking still see me? I don't know how. In fact, they're chasing fucking me, man. Y'all do know I can't even see them on the map no more, but yet they still aiming at me and... Okay, shit. Hey, why the popos ain't attack them yet, Mr. Rollo? Goddamn car. I need one that's already moving.
Hey, you, get out.
Gimme.
Look out!
Oh, shit. Here those guys. Here they are. Oh my god, don't kill me. Don't be like that. I made it this far. So basically, they ran behind me. Y'all see that? It took a bunch of tries, and I hope I did not cut it, because I'd like to show you all of this shit that I have to go through the past stages. So what we did, we ran in the back, dashed straight in for the same guy who was in the back there, give him a couple of punches in his mouth, then ran behind everybody's yard. And I thought our boy would have kept the secret, but no, he didn't. Apparently, they still came after me, so I gotta kill him. I have to give him the goddamn job. Shit. Had so much guns and cars and everything in that spot, man. What the fuck? We should have died, that's what. Much further to Joe's, man, because this is fucked up what just happened. And they know these gameplays are not that even long, so what they do, they put all this driving in between it, and if I cut it, the episode will be just too short. I'll have to do several Mission to Filler episodes. Okay, so we made it to... I mean, look how I'm showing up to my boy house, man. And let's hope he's not in danger. Because if they came after me, they might have gone after him as well, you know? Okay, he should be on this floor, I think. No? Nope. I swear I thought he's up here. Because I'm really shaking up.
Come on, Joe, don't tell me you're not home. Let's go. Better not be passed out. Come on!
Hold your horse.
There we go.
I'm coming. Oh, you're barbecuing in your underwears.
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really,
girly.
Different.
Yeah, huh? I decorated it myself. So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
Those crazy fucking Micks.
What about it? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch. So what are you gonna do? You wanna go deal with the Micks right now?
Damn right I do.
All right, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you wanna go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
Okay, that's great, because we ain't got no clothes on us.
Yeah, I know, but I need a favor. A bunch of Micks try to kill a good friend of mine tonight. Point this house down. I want to know who they are and where they're operating.
I want that. Let's
just... Hey, you're
going to have a lot worse to worry about if you don't
get any worse.
Mickey Desmond. Oh, he is. Well, that explains it. Where is he now? Yeah, I know the place. All right, thanks. Hey, you finally got some style. I'm gonna want that shirt back, by the way. They don't make treads like those no more.
Yeah, there's a reason for that, you know? Where are we going?
The Hill of Tara, the Mick joint in Kingston. Come on, I'll tell you the rest in the car.
All right, so here we go again. Dress me like this, man. Type of friend will do that to another friend. I got way more swag than this shit right here, what you put on me, nigga.
Come on, get in.
Get into what? Look at his clothes he got. Oh my god, it's horrible. Let's see if he'll dance. Okay, usually he gets stuck sometimes.
All right. So you heard anything about the Micks lately?
Nah, nothing. Why?
The Micks got themselves a new boss. Name's Mickey Desmond. There's a few other guys who want to take his spot. So he's trying to show everybody that he means business.
What the hell does that have to do with me?
Brian O'Neill. He was Desmond's cousin.
Ah, I should have known.
My money's on him being down at that shithole joint right now. Laughing it up with the rest of those fucking yo-yos.
Well, let's have...
That's the plan. Sounds like there ain't many of
them
left.
Oh, shit.
So I guess we should just storm the place. Surprise the shit out of
them. I like this plan. Assholes burnt my fucking house down.
Relax. We'll be there in a minute.
Yeah, that's fucked up, and I'd like my house too, you know?
Shit, you're gonna need a piece. I almost forgot.
Yeah, if you got one, that'd be good. If not, I'll just beat him to death with my bare hands. It makes no difference to me.
Should be one in here somewhere. Here it is. Here you go.
Okay.
Thanks.
Well, that's nice of you, but let me go to this gun shop real quick. Alright, let me just go right here and get me some more. I got money, so I can get me some more freaking guns. Come on.
Evening, sir. You looking for something special?
Magnum. Oh, yeah, the Magnum is good. Shotgun. Magnum. Single revolver. Let's get that Magnum in here. What you mean I don't have enough cash? I saw all that freaking money I had. What the? Oh my god. That mean when they burned down my house, they burned down all the money I had too. What the fuck? What type of shit this is? I had a couple of solid grand. That is messed up, man.
Man, what the fuck are you doing?
Relax, will
ya? Yeah, chill out. Oh boy. They took all my money too, burned my house, cash. Damn, why back in these days they didn't make a bank, man, huh? Could've keep my money in the bank. So they could lend it to somebody else and make money off my money. You know what I mean? Good. The popo didn't see that shit just now because I hit his car. Almost there, guys. Almost there. I could feel it. There we go. Straight ahead.
What do you got? An aversion to red lights?
Just chill out, man. Let's go do this thing. So that's the black guy.
Ready, Vito? Come on, let's go.
No, that's not the black guy, please.
I told you, I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away, but I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
You're fucking dead!
Oh, good shot, Vinny. I see you.
Back me up, Vito. Is that the fucking best you got? Are you fucking praying?
Not really. He almost killed me. Oh.
Come on, show yourself.
Got that gun. This bullet. Oh, magazine. Yes, girl, yes, you got it. Gotta go this way. Come on, man, we gonna have to chase somebody? Hey.
There's more of them in that car. Let's go.
You drive.
Stupid fucks.
Okay, cool. So we took the car out before they could get away. Oh my god, my Porsche again. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Well, that takes care of that, huh?
Yeah, but don't give me my house back.
Don't worry.
I'm my money.
This is looking good. You'll have to cash for a new one real soon.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so.
All right. Let's go back home.
So it's okay if I crash on your couch, right?
I can do one better than that. Here, take these keys. They're for Marty's apartment. I'm trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So you might as well use it while I do.
Thanks. I guess.
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be sleeping on my couch. Plus, I just bought the thing. I don't want you lousing it up.
Stop Money's playing, man.
Over in Oyster Bay.
We boys, though.
So you feel better now?
Yeah. What we did back there doesn't even start to
move. Hey, all that stuff that got burnt up is just things, you know.
Just things. Those were my things, Joe. What do you think I do the shit we do anyway? It's to buy things.
Yeah.
Suits, cars, broads, houses. Back to scratch. All my damn cash was in that house, too.
That's what I'm saying.
I never be poor again. Fuck.
Don't worry, we'll think of something.
Time for
back on your feet in no time.
Glass is always fucking here for you, isn't it?
Yeah, we lost that popo so fast just now.
Hey, relax, will you?
Ooh. I'm pretty sure grandma don't drive like that. I drive like a maniac, you know. Ooh, could have hit you, popo. Could have hit you. Alright, so we drop him off. We should end the gameplay, by the way. Nothing else is happening right now.
Okay, I'll see you around, I guess.
See you, buddy. Sorry about